Speedster. This is Mr. Bob Fields on the line. That looks to me like that would have been the last of the F1 in class. Now, boys, sit back and hold on to your seats now, folks, because we're getting ready to look for our new Hill record. It's nice and cool. Yeah, we do need you folks in the staging lanes. We do need you to kind of clear out to either side so we can start getting the cars staged through here. There will be cars coming up through there. Don't want everybody to get bumped. Clip, knock down, run over. I was clipped and knocked down. I was tired of you out there doing jump scholar. I didn't tell him that before.
He didn't make it.
We started giving him that job, but to get run over by a golf cart. That was somebody else. Yeah, it looks like the safety truck's gonna have to make a run after Mr. Fields here. Work in progress since 1988. I have an addition to my house that's been a work in progress since 1997. I still have some floor in the bedroom, maybe about a floor down in the room. Perfect. Emily Marshall, what are you eating over there? That looks pretty good. She's not listening to me. Oh, she hides her face. I lost my work list on the house a long time ago, yeah. Your honeydew list?
Oh yeah, I've seen them.
You sell them out of the bank?
No. Oh man, those are wicked.
We do appreciate all you folks who have been buying raffle tickets on our 41 Ford Super Deluxe, and we'll keep selling those right up to the very end. Haven't heard anything out of our Flying Club barbecue stand, but I think there's still plenty of good food in there to eat. There is plenty of food. Even on a day like today, that barbecue or ham and meat certainly is good. And if you've already had lunch, I know they've got a huge selection of pies and cakes and other desserts in there, so you might need to make a return trip. We don't want you to go home on an empty stomach. Just an empty billfold, right? Yeah, we are going to continue doing two cars before we open the crosswalk once we get started back up here. I think we're getting Mr. Bob Field squared away on his modified tee, getting him over the hill.
Well, one of the cops I knew, and he said he comes up the escalator to the stairs.
We need raffle ticket buyers over to our car raffle. That 41 Ford Deluxe.